Ntumba had just left a clinic in Bloemfontein, Johannesburg, when he was shot as police fired rubber bullets to disperse protesting students. Four police officers have been arrested in connection with Ntumba's shooting. They'll appear in court today. Ntumba, a 35-year-old father of three, will be buried in Bergville in KwaZulu-Natal this weekend. For more on this, let's cross live to our colleague, Ofenze Sitimo. A very good morning to you, Ofenze. Give us a sense of occasion as we await for the memorial to start.
Thank you very much, Desiree. I can mention that the mood is quite somber here at the Tshwane Metro headquarters, where the Human Settlement Division is actually hosting a memorial service from Thokozisa Ntumba, who was allegedly shot at the hands of police. But as you know, the police have apparently actually said it was, they didn't use any rubber bullet, but they actually used a stun grenade. But more on the occasion, I am joined by group head of Human Settlement, Mme Nonto. Mamela is going to elaborate a bit further on the type of colleague that Mthokozisi was. Thank you so much for your time, Ms. Nonto. If you can just tell us a bit more about Mthokozisi. I know you're at a managerial position, more a disciplinarian. What have you heard about Mthokozisi as a colleague?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the opportunity. We are quite saddened by the loss of Mthokozisi's life. We affectionately called him Mto. He joined us as a town planner in 2006, so he's been with us for 5 years. And his
technology, when we're having such a good conversation, and I promise you, we will endeavor to go back to Ofenze as soon as